instead of killing all the mosquitoes, we're actually going to release more into your neighborhood. And not only are they going to bite you, they're going to bite your elderly grandmother as well as your six-week-old baby. Every 50 meters or so, out the window of the vehicle, we take the lid off and set the mosquitoes free. To successfully transfer dengue between people, the virus has to grow in the body of the mosquito. What Wolbachia does is stop it growing. So if the virus can't grow in the mosquito, it can't be transmitted between people.
Estos mosquitos tienen Wolbachia. ¿Qué es la Wolbachia? Una bacteria que cuando este mosquito tiene Wolbachia ya no puede transmitir ninguna enfermedad.
La llené de agua, hasta la miré y hasta la mitad. Ahora voy a echar la cápsula y vamos a llevarla al balcón. Después, ya a los 4 o 5 días aproximadamente, nacen las pupas. Y ya al otro día o a los otros 2 días, ya está el mosquito adulto listo para volar. Entonces salimos afuera y dejamos libre el mosquito.
Any intervention may become less effective. I'm fairly comfortable with that. If we could get 50 years of strong protection while vaccines are continuing to be developed or other control measures, I think that would be a success that we'd all be very proud of.